H400. Upgrade. We have more than 10,000. Arms, horn. I don't really. Yeah, arms of Sparta seems like the one that I would get the most used of compared to everything else. Analyze my fighting style some more. I love that. I love the graphic of that. Okay, we're gonna bring this someplace else. Phoenix feathers. Between Thanatos and Hades, like, what's the difference exactly between the god of death and the god of the underworld?
Doors to the domain of death, a place neither mortal nor god had dared enter. Worshipped long before the Olympians, Thanatos, the god of death, dwelled within.
Ooh, I'm so excited to meet him.
Thank you.
Oh wait, Thanatos was imprisoned. And he's using Kratos to get free. Okay. You legit just asked me to free you. The domain of death lies outside the room. God's alive. Ooh! I wonder if they touch how different he is from Hades later on. I'd love that. But first, let's upgrade. Almost missed this! Some good upper body strength. Because I could never. Thank you. curious to see if there's a secret place back there, though. But I just wanna... Let's try. Oh my gosh, voila. There was nothing there. Gosh, my L1 isn't working. Oi. I think my L1 glitched a bit. Let's try it again. Do they keep respawning like forever or is this the last one? My L1 was acting up just now. That's why I got hit. That's the only reason I got hit. So annoying, my health. Treasure chest. Is there more? I wonder. Okay, no. No, we can't climb it up. What else should we do? Okay, no, we don't go inside through underneath it. Am I missing a room? Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, got it. Thank you.
made me a bit nervous, just a tiny bit. Tiny bit. I made that so much more difficult on myself. Ay-ay-ay! upgrade the arms of Sparta. I think we have enough orbs. I need that a lot, so... Yeah. Nice! I love it! Look at my shield! It's glowing red! Not really making much progress here. There we go. Bad. Enough to upgrade? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Nah, we need more. 2400 more. 2400.
Safe now. Shame! You let this happen to me. You were supposed to protect me. Did you think I would forget? Did you think I would forgive?
No!
I will never forgive you, brother.
No!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
God, if I'm gonna have to kill my brother.
You left me.
Oh.
Get up. Fight me. Oh. I hate you, Kratos.
Oh, shucks. Oh my God, I thought he committed double suicide.
Oh.
Well, that was stressful.
Spartan never lets his back hit the ground. Right, brother?
I will not lose you again. Come! The fight is not over.
Wow! We're friends now. I love it. Demas now has the arms of Sparta. He will aid you in battle. No way! I love it!
We're nearly there, Kratos!
I'm so happy my brother and I made peace.
The Oracle may have yet spoken truth. The marked warrior shall bring about the destruction of Olympus. Ares chose poorly that day. He took your brother when it should have been you. None of that matters now. Nothing you do is of your own choosing.
The gods do not decide my fate, Thanatos!
The gods decide, and the Sisters of Fate make it so. You are nothing but a pawn in a game you don't even know is being played. Pathetic. Now is the time, Kratos. The beginning of the end.
Oh!
Press and Demas will throw the spear. He can throw spears with his fingers. Oh!
My goodness.
Demos!
boss.
Ay. Goodness.
You are insignificant, Kratos. Your brother suffered because of you.
I like how he has the balls to even taunt me. So. I love the graphics, I love the animation. So Thanatos just exploded, or imploded. The death of death, No way, his team was dead.
Come now, I have a fresh plot for him.
Oh my god, no way he really is! This is some BS.
destroyer of worlds.
It is done. You have let go of that which made you mortal. Your ties to this world are severed. You are ready to be a god.
Is this all a game to you, Athena? It is not over.
Forgive me, brother.
Yeah. Oh, that was such a good game. Wow. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's it. That's it. We're done. We're done with God of War, with playing every single game. And wow, I can't believe. Actually, in case you guys are new here, the very first God of War game I ever played, and it's so funny now that I think about it, it was God of War 2018. And I remember thinking, I would just smash the R2, but then because, like, you know, like, I didn't, like, I just thought it was like a Hulk game, like Hulk Smash, like Kratos Smash thing. But no, that couldn't be any more farther from the truth. Like, after playing all of the games, just really understand everything that Kratos went through. And I even mentioned before that he's such a grumpy man. And no wonder, like, if I went through what he went through, I wouldn't just be grumpy. Let's leave it at that. But yet, somehow, he still manages to be such a loving father to Atreus. Maybe that has something to do with his wife. Like, do you think... Do you guys... Oh, I would want to see a game like that. I would want to see a spin-off game of that, where they kind of work together and how they fell in love. But, wow, like... I haven't felt this in like such a long time, but I'm really sad that I'm done with this franchise now. But I'm all the more just so excited for God of War Ragnarok. So many things to look forward to, and I feel like I'm gonna go through a roller coaster ride of emotions. God of War, I can see why it has the following that it has. It's just very so beautiful. It's well done, and I love how they thought of everything, and they even incorporated some of the old mechanics of the game to God of War 2018. So it's just gonna be all the more exciting because I feel like I'm a true fan now. Anyways, so yeah, I wouldn't have been able to discover this without the help of you guys. So thank you for suggesting that and for supporting my playthroughs. And speaking of supporting my playthroughs, support this playthrough by giving me a thumbs up because it really does help my channel. Leave a comment below, hit that subscribe button, and then to follow me on my social media accounts at carlos.sara. And I guess that's it. I'm excited for God of War Ragnarok now. It's gonna be amazing. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.